Imagine living your golden years stress-free, traveling the world, or simply enjoying time with your loved ones without worrying about money. Sounds like a dream, right? Well, it can be your reality. Today, we're diving into retirement planning, an essential part of achieving financial freedom and ensuring a comfortable future. Stick around because this could be one of the most important steps you take for your financial health. So if you're ready, I'm definitely ready. Let's go.
On the night I was born, the rain was pouring. God was crying, lightning struck, power outage, sparks was flying, the real ones here.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Mike Macklin, aka Money Mike, the financial Thanos, because I'm snapping my fingers and I'm turning your financial problems to dust. If the idea of planning for retirement feels overwhelming, you are definitely not alone. But don't worry, because today we are talking about what no one tells you about retirement planning. In this video, we'll break it down into simple, actionable steps. We'll cover why it's important, how to determine your retirement needs, different retirement accounts, and investment strategies you can use. If you find this video helpful, please do me a huge favor, like the video, subscribe, and also hit that notification bell so you never miss a tip again. So let's start with the big question. Why is retirement planning so important? Here are a few key reasons. Financial security. Planning ensures you have enough money to cover your expenses without relying solely on Social Security or others. Peace of mind. Knowing you have a plan in place reduces stress and allows you to enjoy your life now and in the future. Inflation. Over time, the cost of living increases. Proper planning helps your savings keep pace with inflation. Healthcare costs. Now, as we age, healthcare expenses tend to rise as well. Having a solid plan means you can cover these costs without worry. Now, without a plan, you risk outliving your savings, which can lead to financial strain during what should be the most relaxing years of your life. So, how much do you actually need to retire comfortably? Let's break it down. Determining how much you need for retirement depends on several key factors. The first factor is your current expenses. What you want to do is you want to start by calculating your current monthly expenses. Include everything: housing, food, utilities, entertainment, healthcare, and travel. Next is your future lifestyle. Consider how you want to live in retirement. Do you plan to travel extensively, downsize your home, or pursue expensive hobbies? These are all questions that you should ask. Retirement age. The age at which you plan to retire affects how many years you need to fund. Life expectancy. Estimate your life expectancy based on family history and health. It's better to overestimate here than to underestimate and risk running out of funds. A common rule of thumb is to aim for 70 to 80% of your pre-retirement income to maintain your standard of living. However, this can vary based on individual circumstances, so keep that in mind. Now, once you have an idea of how much you'll need, it's time to look at where to save this money. There are several types of retirement accounts to consider, each with its own benefits and rules. The first one we're going to talk about is the 401k. Many employers offer this plan, which allows you to contribute pre-tax dollars. Often, employers match a portion of these contributions. This is like getting free money, and you definitely shouldn't leave that money on the table. Next is a traditional IRA. This individual retirement account lets you contribute pre-tax dollars, reducing your taxable income. Now, the money grows tax deferred until you withdraw it in retirement. We also have the Roth IRA. In the Roth IRA, contributions are made with after-tax dollars, but the money grows tax-free, and withdrawals in retirement are also tax-free. This is great if you expect to be in a higher tax bracket in retirement. The SEP IRA, Simplified Employment Pension Plans, are ideal for self-employed individuals and small business owners. They allow higher contribution limits compared to traditional IRAs. We also have the Solo 401k, another option for self-employed individuals. The Solo 401k offers high contribution limits as well as flexibility. Understanding the different accounts help you to choose the best option for your situation and maximize retirement savings. But simply saving money isn't enough. You need to make that money grow as well. So investing wisely is key to growing your retirement savings. Now, here are some strategies you can use to do just that. The first one is diversification. You want to spread your investments across different asset classes like stocks, bonds, or real estate to reduce your risk. In line with risk, you want to look at your risk tolerance. Younger investors can afford to take on more risk, so the stock market would be a good place to start. Now, people that are closer to retirement should focus on preserving capital. Now, these individuals should look at safer investments like bonds. Another factor is rebalancing. Regularly review and adjust your portfolio to maintain your desired asset allocation. Dollar cost averaging. Invest a fixed amount regularly, regardless of market conditions. Now, what this does is reduces the impact of market volatility. Target date funds. These funds automatically adjust the asset allocation based on your expected retirement date, becoming more conservative as you approach retirement. Remember, consistency and a long-term perspective are crucial. Don't panic during market downturns, stay the course, and keep contributing to your accounts. So, how can you stay on track with your retirement planning? Let's discuss some practical tips that you can use. The first one is you want to start early. The sooner you start saving, the more time your money has to grow through compound interest. Increase your contributions. Gradually, you want to increase your retirement contributions, especially when you get a raise or a bonus at work. Automate savings. Set up automatic transfers to your retirement account to ensure consistent contributions. Review regularly. Periodically review your retirement plan and make adjustments as needed based on changes in your life or financial goals. Reduce debt. Minimize high interest debt to free up more money for retirement savings. Also, you want to stay informed. Keep learning about retirement planning and investment strategies. The more you know, the better decisions you can make. Planning for retirement is a marathon, not a sprint. So stay patient, stay consistent, and keep your eye on the long-term goal. I know retirement planning can seem daunting, but remember, you are not alone. Let's address some common questions you might have. I want you to drop those questions down in the comment section below, and I'll answer as many of them as I can. Whether you're curious about specific retirement accounts, investment strategies, or how to start saving, I'm definitely here to help you. As we wrap up, remember, retirement planning is essential for securing your future and achieving financial freedom. It's about making informed decisions, staying disciplined, and keeping a long-term perspective. If you found value in today's discussion, please like this video, share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to the channel for more tips and strategies on financial freedom. Together, we can achieve our financial goals. Well, guys, that's all I have for you today for retirement planning. But if you'd like to dive deeper into investing, I made a video last week I think you'll love. So go ahead and check that out here. As we wrap up this week's video, I want to thank you for checking me out today and hope you got a lot of value. And as always, I love you. God loves you. He smiles when he sees you, and he sees you all the time. So he's always smiling. So why aren't we? That's all for now. God bless each and every one of you. Gone.